Also, Finance Minister Gigaba has been telling us that there's a very important reason why investor confidence in South Africa is so low at the moment, and that's to do with radical economic transformation.
The funny democracy, funny legal system.
Like and subscribe for more.
No shit. The problems with South Africa's investment markets have got to do with radical economic transformation. But Finance Minister Gigaba goes one step further and he says, well, there's one specific reason why radical economic transformation is having this current negative impact on the South African investment market. And that is because the investors don't understand it. They don't know what radical economic transformation means. And that is 100% correct. But Gigaba goes even a step further than that. And he says that, well, as soon as the ANC explains to everybody exactly what it means, all the investors will come flooding back. But the problem is that the ANC themselves have got no idea what those policies are. They've coined the phrase, thanks to Beryl Pottinger, they've coined the phrase of radical economic transformation, but they haven't yet decided what it actually entails. They haven't actually decided what steps are going to be involved in achieving radical economic transformation. They're talking about the confiscation of land without compensation and the redistribution of land, the redistribution of financial assets, the total inclusion, having inclusive growth as far as all sectors of the population, all buzzwords. But the actual nitty-gritty of how it's actually going to be taking place, what the actual steps that are going to be put in place to be able to achieve all of this, none of this has been worked out. The ANC is absolutely clueless. In other words, the state is absolutely clueless about how this is actually going to be achieved. So if the ANC, if the government doesn't know how radical economic transformation is going to be taking place, there's no ways that the investing public can possibly know. But Gigaba says that as soon as the ANC has managed to work that out, they will be informing investors about exactly how it's going to be working. And as soon as the investors know how their money is going to be taken away from them, they'll all come rushing back in unison to plow more money into the South African investment market in the surefire knowledge that it'll all be taken away from them shortly afterwards. So, from that point of view, all I can say is, Gigaba, whatever you've been putting on your cornflakes in the morning, it sure as hell has not been sugar. That's my take on the matter personally. What do you think? Post comments, questions, criticisms in the comment section down below. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share it out amongst your friends. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button that's down there. And last but by no means least, until the two of us meet again, try not to get yourselves lost or killed, and I'll see you next time.
They can continue to whinge until they are blue in the face. They can continue to be as negative as they want to, or they can simply leave this country.
So that he was slamming up.